I am a nurse by trade, and so I worked for 13 years taking care of children in a hospital setting and within the community. And then I decided to go back to school. And when I went back to school, my focus of my research was to address the small population of children that are not cured of their cancer. And so my focus is to concentrate on improving the quality of life in adolescents or children with incurable cancer. I think that the research that I do, which is behavioral oncology research, has a very important human element. And I think that to be able to study the processes that people go through and the families go through when they're facing a disease like cancer, and to be able to figure out what are we doing right, what do we need to do better so that we can support those families and provide the psychological and the social support through that process is very important. The American Cancer Society grant actually provides funding for doctoral candidates that are at a university setting that have support from senior scientists. And so I have an amazing mentor, Dr. Victoria Champion, and she actually is a senior scientist, so she's kind of been through the ropes and kind of knows the research. And so part of my grant actually helps to support that mentoring and the development as a scientist. It has allowed me then to not have to work full-time as a nurse to support myself as I continue my education. And so it's been very instrumental for me to be able to focus and to really develop this research that addresses the end of life process. So because of this grant, then that kind of eases that financial burden for me, but also provides the other resources that I have with the senior scientists at our institution. Thank you for what you do, for taking your time to go out there in your communities and raise the money that is so needed for research, for all types of research, for the research that develops the cure, but for the research that also socially and psychologically supports people through the process of dealing with cancer.